We've had a couple of requests asking how to paint the Drakari Cabal-like colour scheme, the Lords of the Iron Thorn. So today we're going to show you how to paint their silver armour for their colour scheme. Now for this, the ideal starting point is an undercoat of Lead Belcher spray, which you can see is exactly what I sprayed my Cabal-like warrior with just here. And then what we need first of all is Druki Violet to shade all over the armour, followed by a layer of Lead Belcher to make it nice and shiny again, and then finally we need Stormhost Silver to highlight it. But I'm going to be starting out with Druki Violet, which I'm going to be applying using a medium shade brush. And as always, you want to use your palette here to get the paint ready and to control exactly how much you're applying at once. On quite a bit to begin with just here, because we are going to be painting on quite a lot onto the armour. And once you've got it loaded on your brush like this, all you've got to do is start painting it on so it runs into all that recessed detail. And once you've done this, give the miniature around about half an hour to dry. Once the shade is completely dry, you're then ready to apply a layer of Lead Belcher just to bring the shine back to the metallic. And for this, you don't want to apply it all over it. Instead, look for the flatter panels on the armour, such as just here, but leave those recesses where the purple shade settled. So just in that recess there, for example. And for this, I recommend using a medium layer and both a small airbrush as well. And with that layer complete, you're now ready to highlight the armour. For this, you need Stormhost Silver. Apply to the small layer brush, apply this as an edge highlight, following along all the sharpest edges of the armour panels. And with that highlight applied, the silver armour is complete, ready for the undersuit to be painted in, along with all those smaller remaining details. So I really hope you enjoyed the video today, and we'll see you all again very soon.